hear my voice. Go to where it all ended, and where it all began. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. Who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. Cleanse our symbol as the world was cleansed. Cross. flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. And beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. Welcome into our new Eden. The winds of change have come. Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. Thank you. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse. The one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me.